So I have a few major life updates to go over with you. First of all, in case you weren't reading my captions or just had the video playing in the background, I started a new job. I'm basically a secretary on a very Hogwarts-esque campus, so it's been really fun. I really like it so far, but it is 9 to 5, Monday through Friday, so my video filming and editing time has been reduced by a lot. I'm still going to make videos, but this is going to help me to hopefully get into a better routine and figure out when and how I like to edit the best, because up until now it's been pretty sporadic and my posting frequency has been decreasing. But I don't know, this new job is really helping me to, well, it's forcing me to stick to a routine, let's put it that way. So hopefully that will help. We'll see. The second major update is we are going to be moving very soon. We bought a house and the closing date is at the end of December, so we will probably move sometime in January, but exact dates are not yet known. But I'm very excited. I love this apartment, but it's gonna be great to have some more space. All that being said, I probably won't be able to do a daily video for Vlogmas this year, but I am going to try and post some fun festive vlogs. I'm also going to finish editing and posting the Japan travel vlogs, and hopefully we'll be starting a moving series, or at least a moving vlog. I'm going to unbox the things that I got for my birthday, and then I will finish up the vlog, and I'll see you in the next one, which will hopefully be a Kyoto vlog. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.